Good morning, students. Now we are going to discuss the 12th business mathematics first lesson. The first lesson name, application of matrix and determination, exercise 1.1. So find the rank of each of the following matrix. So first type, so given the 2 cross 2 matrix 5, 6, 7, 8. This is a 2 rows and 2 columns. So solution, let A equal to 5, 6, 7, 8. The first step, this is a 2 cross 2 matrix, no? So row of A less than or equal to 2. Its maximum possible is a rank 2, its minimum possible 1. This is a assumption. Next step, find the determinant. So already we studied in the previous classes how we'll find the determinant. So A, B, C, D. So A into D, A, D. So you multiply the opposite means you change the sign. So B into C, BC, this is a minus BC. This also plus, this also plus. Plus into plus, plus. Plus opposite means minus. So AD minus BC. So the same method to follow here also. This is 5, 6, 7, 8. So now 5 8s are 40. So plus 7, plus 6. Plus into plus, plus. Plus opposite minus. So 7, 6 are 42. So 40 minus 42, minus 2. So determinant A equal to minus 2 means it's not equal to 0. So rank of A equal to 2. Rank of A equal to 2. Sometimes determinant A equal to 0 means it's not a rank of 2. So now we'll go to the next step. What is the next step means? This is 2 cross 2 matrix, no? So now we'll decrease the 1 cross 1 matrix. 1 cross 1. So row 1, column 1. So after we'll find the rank. This is the determinant A equal to 0 means that type. So this is the determinant A equal to not equal to 0. This is the rank of A equal to 2. Now we are going to see the next sum. So it's given matrix 1, 4, 2, 8. This also 2 cross 2 matrix, no? This is a 2 row and 2 columns. Solution at A equal to 1, 4, 2, 8. So rank of A less than or equal to 2. It's a assumption. This is a 2 cross 2 matrix means it's a maximum possible rank. It's 2. It's minimum 1. So find the determinant. So how will find the determinant? Already we studied, we know the. So determinant A equal to 1, 4, 2, 8 means first multiply the cross. 8 ones are 8. This is opposite. You multiply the opposite means you'll change the sign. 2 fours are 8. So plus into plus, plus. Plus opposite means minus. So 8 minus 8 equal to 0. See, determinant A equal to 0, no? This is not a rank of 2. So row of A is not equal to 2. So now we'll go to the next step. What is the next step? This is 2 cross 2 matrix, no? Now we'll diminish the rows and columns. So you take the 1. So 1 means you leave the first row and first column. What is the cofactor? 8. So A equal to 8. So determinant A equal to 8 means it's not equal to 0. So determinant A equal not equal to 0 means this is the rank of 1. Thank you.